This Texas Winds performance has been generously sponsored by the Reserve at North Dallas, a senior lifestyle community, and by Belmont Village Senior Living, Turtle Creek.
Well, hi everybody. My name is Paul Demer.
I'm Nathan Shores.
And I'm Chad McCutcheon.
And we're called Hootenanny with Texas Winds Musical Outreach. We are here at the Kawhi Shiguru Piano Recital Hall in Plano, Texas to perform for you. I've heard people describe home as not so much of a place, but the people that we love and the people who know us. In this time when it's hard to visit family members, you might not be able to have visitors at your facility. I know I haven't been able to see all the family members that I would like to see. I wanted to sing a song about home. This is John Denver's song, Take Me Home, Country Roads, from 1971.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to a place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. I hear her voice in the morning hour she calls me. The radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday. Country roads, take me home to the place where I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, country roads, take me home to the place where I belong. Take me home, country road. Take me home, country road. Take me home, country road.
This is another song from 1971, Grandma's Hands by Bill Withers. Bill Withers wrote this song for his grandma. She was so important to him that he wrote a whole song for her. You might be a grandma or a grandpa, maybe even a great grandparent. And I bet that you mean a whole lot to your grandchildren. This is a song for you. This is Grandma's Hands.
Grandma's Hands clapped in church on Sunday morning. Grandma's hands played a tambourine so well. Grandma's hands used to issue out a warning. She'd say, Billy, don't you run so fast. You might fall on a piece of glass. There might be snakes there in the grass. Grandma's hands. Grandma's hands sued a local unwed mother. Grandma's hands used to ache sometimes and swell. Grandma's hands used to lift her face and tell her, she'd say, baby, grandma understands that you really love that man. Put yourself in Jesus' hands, grandma's hands. Grandma's hands used to hand me a piece of candy. Grandma's hands picked me up each time I fell. Grandma's hands, boy, they really came in handy. She'd say, Maddie, don't you whip that boy. What you wanna spank him for? He didn't drop no apple core. But I don't have grandma anymore. If I get to heaven, I'll look for grandma's hands. Grandma's hands.
We're gonna take it back 10 years to 1961. This is a great love song made famous by Elvis Presley. Can't help falling in love with you.
Wise men say only fools rush in. Falling in love with you shall I stay? Would it be a sin? But I falling in love with you like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my whole life too. If I can tell falling in love with you like a river flows see, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life. If I can tell falling in love with you, if I can tell.
Our last song is from 1948. It's by the country singer Hank Williams, a song called I Saw the Light. Hank Williams started writing this song as his mom was driving him home from a gig late at night. She saw the lights of the city and said, "Hank, I saw the light." And later, as he was reflecting on that season of life and the struggles he had, he wrote this song. It's almost a hymn. I saw the light. And I hope that as we begin to see the light at the end of the tunnel of this coronavirus season that we're in, I hope this song's an encouragement to y'all.
I wandered so aimless, life filled with sin. I wouldn't let my dear Savior in. Then Jesus came like a stranger in the night. Praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw the light, I saw the light. No more darkness, no more night. Now I'm so happy, no sorrow in sight. Praise the Lord. I saw the light. Just like a blind man, I wandered along. Worries and fears I claimed for my own. Then like the blind man that God gave back his sight, praise the Lord, I saw the light. I saw Chad.
Watching our virtual mini concert. Again, we are the Hootenanny Trio with Texas Winds Musical Outreach. Texas Winds is a nonprofit in DFW that exists to send music to hospitals, nursing homes, assisted living, and more. Anywhere where the audience might have a hard time getting out to a concert, we want to bring y'all a concert, even if that means recording a video and playing it over the TV. So I hope you enjoyed this. And we really hope to see you in person soon. So until then, stay well and stay hopeful too.
This project is supported in part by an award from the National Endowment for the Arts, the Texas Commission on the Arts, and grants from the cities of Dallas, Richardson, Mesquite, DeSoto, and Garland.